Welcome to Route 75. Service to Wayne Junction.
Wyoming Circle for Route 89.
Thank you.
for Route 57.
Thank you.
street lines.
Oh, Well, he didn't brag or nothing like, "Friend, get your child done and leave." Full type, that's why I always like the Mexicans. I'm going back in the day. I ain't talking about the Mexicans now. I'm talking about the Mexicans back when they, because they ain't speak English. So they shut the fuck up. And you go over there, you gotta underestimate the motherfuckers when they whoop on your ass. And they was like, for real, Mexican fighters, like my friend fighting, man. Yeah, they whoop on your ass. They the same shit. These guys, man, fuck me up with, you know what I'm saying? Mexican motherfuckers sit back, they ain't speak. See now, the Mexican speaks a little bit more English. But back in the 70s and shit like this, right? They ain't speak no fucking English. And they was killers. You had certain guys, they couldn't have made, they fucked people up. Straight up. Like Salvador Sanchez, he was a bull. Julio Cesar Chavez, and they worked for your ass. You gonna pay a price. Like, them motherfuckers, I don't like them dudes, man. They seem like they're bullies and shit. They fuck with people, man. That's like I said, man. I respect Muhammad Ali and all that. Everything he did, and I like it. But I wasn't no fan. I was a fan of him politically. But boxing was, he got the job done. Well, I was hoping he got his ass whipped, because he used to run his mouth all the fucking time. And you go back and you look, you see. And what I used to run into a lot was, well, he backs it up. Yeah, he do run his mouth, but he backs it up. And he did, but he still had losses. It's not like he ain't never doing. He had them many losses. He had about five or six losses. He had about six losses in his career, 56 in his career. So no.
Regional Rail at Wayne Junction Station.
Bus is turning.